How to manually attach / detach a database file using SQL Server Management Studio. Select SQL Server Management Studio. Type username and password. Select any particular database. Click OK. Click Browse button. Select any particular company to attach. Click OK button. Book has been attached successfully. Thank you www.maxxerp.com.